Saint Germain, the Violet Flame and the Diamond Ray, channeled through Master Lady Diamond, Jennifer Lucas, December 5, 2017, Jennifer,
Ascended Master Saint Germain, Seventh Ray of the Violet Flame. I call to you to be here with me so I may understand how to utilize all light rays, flames, codes, frequencies, and energies. That sacred Holy Chist Fire which I intuitively know creates all things. I am here to manifest and transcend my being into ascension through the alchemy of pure unconditional love. I know of its presence. I know the beat of the cosmic heart. I ask you to guide me, so I may too, put to use all seven rays of Elohim and the sevenfold flame.
Saint Germain.
Greetings dearest Chela. It is I, Saint Germain. Chohan of the seventh ray. I come to you now as you have asked of me to give you the flame of freedom. I will gladly guide your way as I am humbly honored that you have came to me this day to ask of my assistance. As master of the seventh ray and violet flame, I can demonstrate to you its power. The violet flame can dissolve any and all impurities. Anything less than unconditional love will not reside. This love is creation of all things seen and unseen, known and unknown. This alchemy is woven through every body, heart, mind, and spirit of every mother, father, and child. You become transmutated, healed, rejuvenated, and even able to transcend your entire world and state of being. Conscious awareness to acknowledge this flame of freedom brings it forth. Ask and it is given. It is given through the source of all that is. Just as I am aware of its truth, so shall you. The moment you call upon the violet flame, you must have intent to receive this divine flame in the God core of your own heart. Envision this flame above your crown. Now you may call into it. Once the violet flame becomes activated from intent, the crown opens to receive that which is sent through the top of your head from the I Am Presence. To receive even more concentration, open up the palms of your hands in upward position. Receiving through the open chakras of your hands. These three receiving points open the pathways into your heart center, which then intensifies and expands. Then once this flame is ignited within your core, send it down into your solar plexus, then through the roots of you and into the crystal heart of Gaia. This anchored connection swirls within. Now, you are ready to rise with the violet flame. You are standing as source energy, the violet flame is now ready for invocation.
Violet fire invocation. Beloved I Am Presence, I ask for and call upon love and with the violet flame of freedom and forgiveness. I ask for freedom and forgiveness for myself and my fellow brothers and sisters of mankind. Release my pain as I forgive all neglect, abuse, misuse, and wrongdoings of me. Dissolve and melt away all disqualified energy from me now. Transmute now, all human consciousness of condition inside this violet flame with the strength and radiance of a thousand suns. Rise, 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 violet flame, through and all around me now. Rise, thy sacred flame of violet, transmute all impure desires, hard feelings, wrong concepts, imperfect records, and affected fragmented memories known and unknown. Set me free of this bondage that has been and now, will no longer be. I will keep this violet flame sustained and powerfully active within my core and field of self. I replace all impure substances with this power of the divine within my field. I blaze from within the core of my own being, the violet flame. Activate and open violet radiance into my highest heart now. Set it on fire. Let the flame go forth and continue to melt into my cellular DNA through my veins and activate the crystalline diamond light centers of each cell. Dissolve forms of disease, melt into this fire now. Burn through my blood so I'll receive the purity of God's everlasting life stream. Liquid fire, run through me and let my heart receive as I accept this cleansing. Now, feeling intensified. I call this flame to rise above and expand all around me as it dissolves any impure energy which interferes within my field. As I stand within this fire, I give it now across these winds, lands, and waters of this earth and into every heart. Rise, 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 violet fire, and purify this world now. Violet fire here to stay within me, so shall it be.
A master is always at peace. Inside the constants of the I Am Presence of Source. Awareness of all the qualities of Creator takes place within your very own heart space. This is unity and wholeness. It is free of all limitation. Your soul and body become a unified pillar of Mother Father's love. Glorious gold and divine diamond light. The rainbow body glimmers and sparkles as it shines so radiantly and magnificently. You, dear Chela, are to accomplish much more greater things than I. Within and out, you are to become a master ascended into the light of love and eternal everlasting bliss. A master of all God rays. The diamond ray. What occurs to you when this happens? The frequency rises you up to higher levels of being. The Christ consciousness of self. A true vessel of love incarnate. The quantum matter of the body knows this and begins to transmute into crystalline illuminated form. Crystal holds all light information. Light information. A created higher aspect form of self. High dimensional frequencies transmit this signature to expand your awareness and open portals into who you really are. This perception of conscious awareness affects the vibratory frequency of the body and every system. How can one hold this frequency? Love. Love is the glue of creation itself. Let's just say you begin glowing. Shining from inside out. This is how we can see right through you. Divinity becomes your transparency. We can see your frequency. The complete energy of your soul song. Now, seeing the light through yourself is another task indeed. When you begin looking into your shadow, it begins a clearing. The location removal of any blockages you may carry are shown light. Each block created this wall which you had built. You can't see through a steel wall, can you? If you could, you would be able to pass right through it without a second thought. It is then you understood the wall itself is an illusion to begin with. To dissolve limitation of your third dimensional world, do not think of it and imagine that the wall was never there in the first place. It was put there by you. You are the one to uncreate it as it was created. How you built it, you must reverse it. It then dissolves and becomes clearer and clearer until the moment you see the other side. Then, for it to completely disappear, you must go through it. You will then understand that the wall was never there in the first place. Understand that the qualities of the sevenfold flame you carry is all God's loving light, and nothing can, nor will ever, take this from you. The purest love of all eternity is the witness of the living holy fire of Christ that dwells and burns ever so brightly within the tabernacle of your heart, right here and now. All this awakens the virtue of your heart, which propels the way forward and always allows all possibility. I have taken you to see the embodiment of our universe. This knowing you understand as a whole, yet how is that you have walls holding you back? Your curious conscious mind is truly free to go wherever it may. All you need to do is be in that state of heart. This is how we are able to connect our energies, as you are very well aware of. In fact, you are getting pretty good at it. Instantaneous intent brings us forth. You can be here as long as you feel it to be so. I say this. Remember who you truly are, Chela. No need to delay any longer, for you already know that you are a diamond ray who shines a love so bright that the shadows of the next universe can be seen. I am of the violet flame of God's everlasting fire, eternally, and forever in servitude. Your brother of the violet flame. Saint Germain.